We've had so many princes in our lifetime of storytelling. How did you find your prince and how you would portray him?
I think one of the main, one of the many reasons that I was excited about this is because I think with the sort of archetype of a Disney prince and the sort of stereotype of coming along and sort of saving the day, that it wasn't really there in this, and I think that was quite refreshing. And there was an opportunity to sort of open up the world with sort of Prince Philip, and I think he was just someone who was trying to find his voice a little bit and trying to figure out what it means to be a sort of ruler. And then I just felt really sort of lucky to join a really great ensemble and support a story that was fresh and bold and exciting, you know?
Yeah,